top stories and update to breaking news we brought you during First News this morning. Omaha police say they are not looking for a suspect, but they will not elaborate any further either. This evening, police have identified the people involved. However, investigators say 33-year-old Tracy Brannon died at the hospital from multiple stab wounds. 21-year-old David Brannon and 60-year-old Harold Brannon were also stabbed in this incident. Officers responded to the home just a few blocks off 122nd and West Center Road at 4:40 this morning. All three people rushed to the Nebraska Medical Center, and that is where we find KETV News Watch 7's Natalie Gluckledge live with an update. Natalie?
21-year-old David Brannon is still at the medical center here. His condition is not being announced at this time. His father has returned home, and I spoke with him briefly this afternoon while he was able to come to the door. You could see he did have scratches and bruises all over his face. Let's take a look at what neighbors woke up to this morning. Police tape, patrol cars. We also spotted a blood-stained white Cadillac in front of the Brennan's home and a bloody shoe on the lawn. While we don't know exactly what happened, we do know one of the injured family members knocked on a neighbor's door for help.
Well, I was a little shocked, you know, because this is a quiet neighborhood, and I never see something happen like this, you know.
I don't even know if we'll stay in this neighborhood. Our lease is up, we rent, and I don't know. I don't think we want to stay in this neighborhood now.
Again, 21-year-old David Brannon is still at the hospital here, suffering from an extreme knife wound. His dad, Harold, back home mourning the loss of his wife tonight. Neighbors tell us the couple was recently married. Live at Nebraska Medical Center, Natalie Gluckledge, KETV News Watch 7.